Influenza viruses change over time. Emergence of resistance mutations could decrease drug effectiveness. Other factors, for example, changes in viral virulence, might also diminish clinical benefit of antiviral drugs. Prescribers should consider available information on influenza drug susceptibility patterns and treatment effects when deciding whether to use Relenza Zanamivir inhalation powder. Indication: Relenza, an influenza neuraminidase inhibitor, is indicated for treatment of influenza in patients 7 years of age and older who have been symptomatic for no more than 2 days, and prophylaxis of influenza in patients 5 years of age and older. Do you have influenza under control? Relenza. Make the change. Seasonal influenza is a contagious respiratory illness associated with significant worldwide morbidity and mortality. On average, 5 to 20% of the U.S. population is infected with seasonal influenza each year, with annual direct medical costs of $10.4 billion. Influenza viruses are enveloped, single-stranded RNA viruses. They are easily transmitted, usually via airborne droplets expelled by an infected person during sneezing or coughing. Transmission may also occur by direct contact, such as touching the hands of an infected person, or by indirect contact with respiratory secretions. Infection takes place mainly in the mucosa of the respiratory tract. Once there, the virus can enter target cells, replicate, and go on to infect other cells. All influenza viruses contain two surface glycoproteins, hemagglutinin and neuraminidase. As antigens, these molecules define the influenza strain and are key players in the infective cycle of influenza viruses. Hemagglutinin binds to sialic acid moieties on host cell surface receptors to mediate viral entry. Inside of the cell, the virus hijacks host machinery to replicate. Viral departure occurs via budding. The enzymatic action of the virus's neuraminidase then serves to cleave sialic acid residues to release the virion. The cleavage process enables the spread of infection to new host cells. Antiviral agents can be used as an adjunct to vaccination to prevent and treat seasonal influenza. One antiviral strategy is the use of neuraminidase inhibitors. Neuraminidase inhibitors mimic the natural substrate of neuraminidase, sialic acid, binding to the active site of the enzyme and inhibiting its function. The neuraminidase inhibitor, Zanamivir, has been shown to be effective against all neuraminidase subtypes. Zanamivir is structurally similar to the natural sialic acid substrate of neuraminidase. Zanamivir fits directly into the active site at neuraminidase and does not require a conformational change of the receptor for this binding. The latter may be important because mutations that could arise to prevent conformational changes and thus drug binding may lead to resistance. It is postulated that a neuraminidase inhibitor that closely resembles the natural substrate is less likely to select drug-resistant mutants that retain normal enzymatic activity. At present, no clinical cases of resistance to Zanamivir have been reported in immunocompetent people. Zanamivir, which is administered by oral inhalation, allows direct delivery of the drug to the respiratory tract. Zanamivir is a generally well-tolerated inhaled medication with an established safety profile that can be used to help prevent and treat all subtypes of influenza virus. Important safety information. Relenza is not recommended for treatment or prophylaxis of influenza in individuals with underlying airways disease, such as asthma or chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Serious cases of bronchospasm, including fatalities, have been reported during treatment with Relenza in patients with and without underlying airways disease. Many of these cases were reported during post-marketing, and causality was difficult to assess. If use of Relenza is considered for a patient with underlying airways disease, the potential risks and benefits should be carefully weighed. Use in these patients should be done only under conditions of careful monitoring of respiratory function, close observation, and appropriate supportive care, including availability of fast-acting bronchodilators. Discontinue Relenza and initiate appropriate treatment if an allergic reaction occurs or is suspected. Patients with influenza, particularly pediatric patients, may be at an increased risk of seizures, confusion, or abnormal behavior early in their illness. Monitor for signs of abnormal behavior. Safety and efficacy have not been demonstrated in patients with high-risk underlying medical conditions. Relenza has not been proven effective for prophylaxis of influenza in the nursing home setting. Relenza is not a substitute for early influenza vaccination on an annual basis, as recommended by the Centers for Disease Control's Immunization Practices Advisory Committee. Influenza viruses change over time. Emergence of resistance mutations could decrease drug effectiveness. Other factors, for example, changes in viral virulence, might also diminish the clinical benefit of antiviral drugs. Prescribers should consider available information on influenza drug susceptibility patterns and treatment effects when deciding whether to use Relenza.